everybody, and welcome back to my channel. One of you asked me to try to speak Portuguese. I looked up on a website and I found this one, which they should be the most used Portuguese words, basic Portuguese words. There is the translation in here, but I'm not gonna watch it, so I'm just trying to pronounce the sentences in Portuguese and try to translate them. Let's start easy. Bem-vindo for male. Bem-vinda. Bem-vindos, plural. I guess the pronunciation is totally wrong, but I guess it's welcome to a male. Bem-vindo. Bem-vinda to a woman. And bem-vindos for plural person. Estala. Estou sim, estou, está lá, means is it there, I don't know. Oh no, it's when you answer the phone, está lá. Yeah, maybe it's a bit similar to Italian, sei lì, ci sei, yeah, kind of, so, oops. Estou sim. Estou, alô. Estou bem, obrigado, obrigada. E o senhor, o senhor, o senhor, o senhor. Nossa, quanto tempo. Oh my god, quanto tempo is like in Italian. Quanto tempo, da quanto tempo non ci vediamo. So I guess it's, is da quanto tempo, is a long time no see. Yeah, long time no see. There is C and H. I read like chama, which is very similar to my dialect, but I guess I'm mispronouncing it. Prazerem con cielo? Prazerem con cielo? Con cielo? Now say percebe. Percebe? What's percebe? Ah, do you understand? Percebe? Fale mais devagar. Fale mais devagar. Please speak more slowly. Fale mais devagar. Sim, un poco. Un poco. Fale comigo em português. Português, português, português. So let's try to Google Translate, which I know that is something awful and not correct at all. But I just wanted to try to write some sentence. So my sentence is, today I'm very happy to go to eat at the Indian restaurant. And the translation, oye, oye, oje, oye, estou muito feliz para ir para comer no restaurante indiano.
Hoje estou muito feliz para ir para comer no restaurante indiano.
Okay, so my pronunciation was horrible. Let's try another sentence. I'm binge watching a TV series called Bates Motel. Estou binge estou binge assistindo a uma série de TV chamado Bates Motel.
Estou binge assistindo a uma série de TV chamado Bates Motel.
Chamado? Chamado? I said that. I said chamado.
Chamado.
So one of the comments that I remember, because it was hilarious, it was like this, something similar. I didn't know Italians used to do their makeup with a paintbrush, with a painter brush or something huge, like the roll that you use to paint your wall. Eu não sabia italianos usar para fazer a sua maquiagem com um pincel. Eu não sabia italianos usar para fazer a sua maquiagem com um pincel.
Eu não sabia italianos usar para fazer a sua maquiagem com pincel.
Wow, that was close. I'm entering in the Portuguese mood, so a bit of pronunciation. No, I'm joking. I'm terrible in this. Let me know in the comments below which language do you want me to do next. And as always, see you next week with another video.